And you might not think that people in wheelchairs can dance ballroom, but they can. And I teach a lot of people in wheelchairs, and it's a whole new concept to dance. But once they're dancing, the wheelchair disappears. It's a really cool honor for me to be involved with this. So I thank Dr. Adams and Paula and Culture Through Ballroom Dance.
Because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna run the fingers of your arms.